Pranam. Prayers for all of you. Wish you all wonderful energies. So in today's practice, you will learn 5 asanas which will help you to quit alcohol. Addiction of yoga is something which will help you to make your life more peaceful, more powerful. Whereas alcohol, it only disturbs you. You may get that momentary peace, but in reality, it is observed, it's proven that it disturbs your peace. It will not allow you to manifest your real self. So take the habit of yoga instead of alcohol. And these 5 asanas, they will help you. Easy asanas. So first asana is Vajrasana. You will come on your knees in Vajrasana. So start with Vajrasana, where your knees are together. And you place your hands on knees this way. Body straight, back straight. Hold Vajrasana for few seconds. Then Prasarit Vajrasana. So you need to spread out your knees and then hold this position. Spend time here. Soft inhale, exhale. Hold of this asana for 10 to 15 seconds and then slowly come out. So asana is one, but it is done in 2 variations. That's our first practice. Second asana is Padangusthasana. So one by one we will do. Hold your right leg, hold the toe, big toe, and bring your leg up this way. Hold the toe nicely and stretch up. So ek pad padangusthasana. This is your second asana or second practice. Then change your leg, hold the left big toe with your left hand, bring it up. Stretch your calf muscles, your thighs, your hamstrings. Hold here. Again, holding of the asana is for 10 to 15 seconds. Right now, we are doing only one set. In your practice, in one go, you need to do each asana for 3 times. So 3 sets, multiple 5 asanas. So 15 counts you need to finish. 2 asanas done. Third asana is Parvat Asana, mountain pose. You are on your toes, heel point up, head in between of both the hands, knee strong, straight, pelvis up, head is in between of both the hands. This is your third asana, mountain pose or Parvatasana. Stay there again, 10 to 15 second hold. Then come out from this. Next posture. Supta Vajrasana. So Vajra is thunderbolt. In this position, slowly, you need to go to the back side. Supta Vajrasana. And will not do Purna Supta Vajrasana. Just hold this position on your elbow in such a way that the flow of blood is towards your head. This is your fourth asana. Again, hold this for 10 to 15 seconds. When you feel strong with the hold, then slowly start joining your knees. Work on this knee part. Both need to be together. This is your fourth practice. Stomach need to be in your control and command. Then push your body to the back side in such a way that you touch the floor with your head. Stay in this position, breathe here. Right now we are not dropping our shoulder, we are not dropping our middle body. Only the top crown of our head is on the mat. Stay here, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gently come up, 0. And then the fifth asana. Fifth asana is side plank, but in side plank you will be doing one variation. You are doing on the right side. Right hand, right leg, bring your left heel on right thigh. Place your left hand on your left knee and look up. Side plank you are practicing. Stay here, 10 to 15 second wait. Then gently come out. So start practicing yoga, start practicing these asanas. They will help you to come out from this addiction of liquor. Pranam.